we talk about the benefits of XRP, I would highlight the speed. So XRP is over 1,000 times faster than Bitcoin in terms of the confirmation time. It is actually deterministic, the confirmation time. So whereas with XRP, all the ledgers close about every 3 seconds, 3.2 seconds. With Bitcoin, it's 10 minutes, but it's random. So it's like sometimes it'll be much faster, sometimes it'll be a lot slower. And what that means if you're using it for payments is you're actually exposed to a much greater range of volatility with something like Bitcoin than you would be with something like XRP. Another benefit for XRP is the cost. So every XRP transaction costs on the order of a tenth of a cent, whereas like with something like Bitcoin or Ethereum, the cost would be much higher. So it could be on the order of dollars or even tens of dollars in the case of Bitcoin. So if you take all the different advantages for XRP taken together, higher quality hosting, higher quality validators, higher quality transaction processing, a lot faster, a lot cheaper, when you take all that together, what you end up with is the only digital asset that's actually ready for enterprise use.